Spotting Alzheimer's as early as possible helps individuals and families better understand and plan for the journey ahead. It also gives physicians a chance to recommend health measures. Many people think the symptoms of Alzheimer's are a normal part of aging, but that's not the case. So, what happens to the brain in Alzheimer's? The disease causes the abnormal loss of neurons over many years, and the parts of our brains responsible for memories, emotions, reasoning, and sensory perception become damaged and shrink. The hippocampus is often one of the first parts to be affected by Alzheimer's. It is essential for forming new memories. Alzheimer's progresses differently in everybody, and over many years, the disease spreads to other parts of the brain. The amygdala, for example, is also affected. It helps to define and regulate emotions, while the left hemisphere is involved in language and reasoning. The frontal lobe controls consciousness, communication, and attention. The right parietal lobe helps us to understand and track the three-dimensional space around us. Symptoms slowly get worse over time, but by improving our knowledge of how this disease can affect us, we can improve our ability to plan for the future and care for our loved ones. For more information about Alzheimer's disease, watch the other videos in the Science in Seconds series.